Hello, before the video play, don't forget subscribe us and click like and share the video. Thank you. Hello everyone, welcome to Combat IEI video channel. I'm Product Manager Friday, so I'm responsible for Alpha's next entire panel PC. Today I will unbox and introducing our new product 7-inch with the power over Ethernet, the total solution for you. Okay, the next page. Yeah, it's our new product, the AFL3-W07A-AL, designed based on Intel operating platform and support the turbo DC input and the building the speaker and the support of PoE80 standard. And we also have the IP65 front panel waterproof, so LG coating and UV together. So it's a perfect 7-inch panel piece for industrial the environment. So how to set up the panel PC with the PoE solution is very easy. The user just only the PoE80 standard switch and use the RJ4 device cable connected to our new product 7-inch panel PC. Just easy, and then just only turn on the PoE, the power, the YB, the driving the panel PC is very easy. So we can save your money, save your time. We don't need a more adapter, we don't need more power core or socket, and decrease your cost is very important. So PoE function is very important and will be simplify your cable management. The Intel, so 7-inch panel PC, AFL3, so our new product, AFL3 7-inch panel PC, design based on Intel Z3455 operating platform, the empowered real-time computer in a digital surveillance, the new in-vehicle implementation and the intervention in the industrial and the office automation, and the new solution for retail and the maker and mode. Yeah, this is our system break diagram, the important RJ45. RJ45 is the GB port with the PoE80 standard. Is this? Is there? Yeah. So that will be to do easy install and set up your PoE, the total solution for our customer. So we also receive the LG coating and UV together. It's very friendly to our environment, industrial environment, our customer. And the IP65, the front panel waterproof. So we design a fence designs, so we don't need a more fan. So we don't have the fan quality issue, and maybe we can affecting the AFL3 panel PC the performance. So we fence design is our good choice for our customer. And the front panel support 10-point PK touchscreener. We can support the graph touch support. We just only upgrade the firmware to a PK touch screener. That will be support graph. So if our customers need, we can provide the firmware or we can set to user for upgrade. And the DC redundancy power, we can both use the PLE, the PSC power and the adapter, both use the connect to the AFL3 panel PC. If the adapter is broken, the PSC, the power will be continue driving the panel PC. So we don't, it's just only DC redundancy power is a value, okay. So let me see the product demos, okay. It's all 7-inch panel PC, so as you can see, the front panel, a PK type screener, and the LG coding NTV together, and the back wall IO, it's a two lens, and a two USB 3, and a two USB 2, and the DC interrupter. We support DC 12 voltage on it. And let me see the unbox and the inside featured. Wow, it's all fancy designs. And the M.2 AE key for Wi-Fi modules. And another two BM key for the storage unit. Yeah. And this one is our power PoE with a DC, the power the design black is this. So and the Wi-Fi antenna is designed to this. Yeah, just only this very competitive panel PC 7-inch for UR use and customer. And we also designed for the circuit board, the DDR3 is that. So, wow, maybe we can don't see them more, but we reserve the DDR3 circuit for our customer. We don't have the 7-inch bad trail, the onboard DDR3 is very not friendly. So circuit board is our friendly to our customer. Okay. Okay, that's it. Let me see. So if you want to know more about our product, you can visit IEEE official website or can use us. You can also follow IEEE other the social media account to get the last product information to current news. Don't miss the premiere on the every Monday at 8 a.m. Welcome to comment and share the video. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.